Hey my pretties, welcome back. We are at Pier 1 and as you can see it says new spring arrivals. So I figured I would go inside, take a quick look. We all know that Pier 1 can be a little expensive, but it never hurts to look and see what kind of real pretty decor they have. So let's go inside. So the first thing I see is this really pretty chair. The ottoman is $250. I love the print on that. Really nice. All this decor. I like that gold leaf table. I haven't been in here since Christmas, so it feels weird to not see like a bunch of Christmas stuff. But this is $99. I really like that. That's something I would consider. That pretty rocking chair. Oh, look at this. It's like a chair and a table. I like that a lot. $6.99 Truman Tufted Cocktail Ottoman. It has like the faux leather. That's really nice. $12.99. I like that pillow. Behind me, before I walk away, you have this table. $6.99. There's another chair like the one we just saw. These chairs, Saranda Gray Driftwood, is $179. And look at these, like lanterns. Those are, whoa, $169. And then my eyes zoned in on this little set over here. The round table with the chairs. Blush pink chairs, $99. I love how they have it set up for Easter. This is nice. I like this tray. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I didn't know that came apart. $15. It's beautiful. Ooh, but look at these. I keep seeing stuff like this. I was thinking about making one, but I don't know. We'll see. But look at these for $7.99. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think this is definitely worth it. ~30% off drinkware, serveware. Look at her. Oh, look at these for the napkins. Those are beautiful. $4.99. Salt and pepper shakers. Pretty little bowls. Oh, I like these. You get four different pitchers right there for $30. This is $9.99. It says chair decor. Oh, look at her with her pearls on. She is $50. You have him. Oh, I like him with his little blue suede jacket for $30. That's cool. I like that one. You have him down there. What is he doing? Okay, I guess you lean him up on something maybe. Oh, I don't know how he sits, but it looks like he's doing leg lifts. I swear. Oh, she's cute. And look at him. Now he's doing this. They got bunnies doing all kind of different poses. They are $30. That's cute. Pretty towels. Blue hydrangeas candle for $17. Oh, these are cute for $15. I like those. Oh, they have some pretty melamine plates right here. Look at all these colors. They have the bigger ones and the small ones. $5.99. And birds. $7.95. $12.99. Oh, they have some pretty lemon bowls for $8.99. I like those. It says 30% off. They have the plates and cups as well. $19.99. And then look at this table runner. I like that. Oh, look at her down there. She has her little chicks in her basket. This wood bowl has gold around the top. $30. Oh, look at this. It's beaded. $4.20. They have a few. They even have this kind. The silver. And look at this bunny way up here. Let me see if I can get it. Look at her. She's 30. And she even has a butterfly that has jewels on it. See that? That's really nice. Pretty gold bunnies. Oh, look at this right here. It's the bunny with the egg attached to it, and it has all the little bling in there. Look at that. She has her little gold on her feet. I like that. For $80. Let me see if it's heavy. It's actually not. It's really light. I'm not sure what it's made out of. I do like that egg. I don't know if it's just bro. Oh no, it goes on that rabbit behind it. It's just turned sideways. So the bunnies, you can get different sitting patterns. The other one in the back is different, but these are nice. Look at this beaded table runner. $9.99. And I saw this down here for $15, as well as this for $70. That's nice. Oh, look at these martini glasses. You have the turquoise or teal, whatever you want to call it. It's pretty. For $8.99. They have blue and they have purple. These are $5. Here's a bouquet of flowers $49. Wouldn't this be pretty if somebody was getting married around Easter to use this as their bouquet? I don't know. I might be wrong, but I think it would be pretty. For $50. If this was half off, I would consider that just because I think it's really, really nice. These little baskets, little bunnies. She's cute. Those are $5. Cake stands, galvanized plates. You have him holding a, I think I just saw this at a Home Goods actually. Oh my goodness. Salt and pepper shakers in gold. I love it. These are $16.99, and this is the little holder. Really nice. Oh, okay. So when I held up one of those and it said for the chair, that's what that would look like, hanging on the back of your chair. Okay, so we went on one side of the store. Let's head on over to the other side. Not sure if they have the, oh, this is pretty. Not sure if they have Easter stuff over there, but we're gonna walk over there. There's that chair. Last time I was here around Christmas, I saw this and I wanted it. I love it. $129. I love it, but I haven't bought it yet, huh? The one next to it is $80. Oh, those are pretty. The green ones. $25. Flowers are 25% off. They have like some real tropical ones. I think I see a few Easter items back here. Look at that carrot, like a wreath, but shaped like a carrot. $12.99. He's $70. Oh, I like that. These are $9. There's those eggs again. Oh wow, look at that wreath. That's real busy. It's pretty, but it's real busy. Get the bling on that. This one is pretty too. This one has a little bit of like bling on these eggs. For $90. I need to get in the business of making wreaths. Goodness, $90. This one, how much is that? This one is $50. It's made out of wood flowers. They have a lot of candles. Pineapple basil, enchanted paradise, honey pear, sea air, ginger peach. Ooh, I bet that smells good. And these are $16.95. Okay, you guys, that's it for today in Pier 1. I just wanted to kind of hit a few spots, but it's starting to get a little crowded in here, so I'm going to get out of here. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough. They have so many pretty things. Oh, my goodness. But I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll talk to you real soon in another video. Okay, bye. Thought I was leaving, but my daughter is making me play tic-tac-toe, you guys. Oh my gosh. Yes, she's with me. Oh, she thinks she's slick. Okay. Oh. I think we're missing one. Oh no, no. That's it. You wasn't gonna beat your mama. It's that one and that one. Okay, bye you guys.